Beat it. This short. And this was a fun time. It's relatively enjoyable. And you can see this for a full stream, so full rendering the title screen. It's a pilot ship chasing it from an aliens. As whoever tried to attack this pilot ship. And there is the alien ship is across the attracting the bases and attempting to destroy the vanishing bases. And once after the 10 bases are completely destroyed and the planet goes apocalypse, the inhabitants are lost during the game. And once that the base is being destroyed, you have to pick up the energy sword with the 10 pieces remains. And you have to be to the destroy many enemies' waves as you have fast as you could. As long after the struggles with the aliens are spawning as shortly after. And if it's taking so long, so with the red one aliens that's coming track of the hominid, it's going to trip and to crash you. That's why you have to running the this planet. Gotta have to play this game.
I'm back. Yep, I am back. I was just getting my breakfast ready. What?
Coming to crash you. And so clear, all the bases survive, and onto your neck.
Oh, yeah. Have you heard that? Have you heard something like on that? Have you heard of that?
Controls are frozen. You can hear. Exploded. After there's a flight around here. The red one is red one Detroit. Keep flying around here. It says hominid to the bottom of the train. Once the base is being destroyed, up the source, this planet. Rana realizes that G-Talk is obviously, but overall, it's really good. It's a very, very, very good. This is a very well done, this mate.